In Uganda, over 90% of household energy is derived from biomass, and that is firewood and charcoal. Most of it is used for cooking, at times in combination with other types of energy, such as electricity. Charcoal is the predominant source of energy used in urban settings, while firewood is more common in rural areas. Liquefied petroleum gas, LPG, supply and use in Uganda is very minimal and limited to the middle-class town residents, mostly in Kampala. It's against this background that the Minister of Energy and Mineral Development has licensed Sinok to provide high-quality clean fuel to reduce the usage of charcoal.
Lucky number. I wish you all the best.
Ruth Nankabira, the Minister for Energy and Mineral Development, explains that tons of liquefied petroleum gas production expected in line with the National Development Plan.
To the oil resources, Uganda, I've been informing you about the volumes of gas that we have. We expect the oil, but the gas is also going to be beneficial, like the PS has said. We are expecting 500 billion cubic feet if all goes well. And so this is going to be an advantage, because the global narrative is to shift from dirty source of fuel to cleaner source of fuel.
The Sinok vice president promised consistent and reliable gas and clean fuel to Uganda. He also commended the government for the license availed to them.
LPG production will supply clean, accessible, affordable, and reliable energy, and will reduce the stress on the forests for charcoal. And we give our assurance that we remain committed to fulfill a high-quality project together with our joint venture partners.
Kingfisher Development Area Project Natural Gas Conversion Facility is in progress and expected to produce over 500 cubic taps aimed at reducing gas exportation. Report compiled by Ismail Soboga for the news.